Well, he lost it.
Nathan Brown convinced the panel that there was no malice in the incident. On Friday, the Rundle's workforce thought they'd save their jobs after contractors armed with termination notices.
Thank you.
They're trying to do is get their people, the Newcastle.
Yeah, that's a last minute thing.
Saying that it's better off that you've got to control the situation than that.
With the ball, gets it out to Kevin Brooks, and there's the first shot. The consistent amount of turnovers. Maher goes from outside, drops the John Dennis out of his seat. Maher pulls up for the three-pointer. 100% from long range so far tonight. You can see good stuff inside of Ben Melbourne. Good assist by try here. Overshoots. Munt will get the 2 points though. Jensen, one of his rare touches so far, but he makes it good. And he still blows up. The Falcons coming back. Burton goes all the way. That's magic. Stolen by Isaac Burton. Look out. Stuff there. Score! The Falcons. They are in the bonus situation. Mark Davis goes to the hole and stuffs it. Goes inside. And that was tight. Munt. He'll go all the way. And it's a Darnell move. Space. Bang, down it goes. Evan Brooks for three. Bang, down it goes. So all the trouble getting that ball back into play as they intercept. Now that's good defence as John really just...
Melmoth.
Alley-oop with great athleticism from Burton. Good vision by Melmoth as Brooks goes from outside. That hurt.
Deals into easy shots.
Brett Maher makes it...
side, but on the rail it's General Nadim clear down there from Scandinavia. Toledo finishing very well. General Nadim in front, and General Nadim, I think, just won the new market from Toledo and Scandinavia.
About to loom up on the outside. On his outside is Falante, who's under heavy pressure. Encounter going like a winner at the 150 mark as a length or more to Falante. Into gaze wide out, getting home well, but Encounter's going to win under hands and heels riding. Encounter by, oh, he eased near the line on it.
And Invincible going in to challenges there as Newcastle have a chance here to make it 1-0. Good save from the goalkeeper, Bolton.
Beautiful play.
Play from the strikers. His Blackford whips it across. Trouble here. Shot. Great save. Right-hand side. Long throw. Bolton comes up. Punches clear. Former striker goes down one man. Left-foot shots. And Bolton. Invincible gets a left-foot cross in. Cleared from Newcastle. Hughes again. This time, here comes Labour, and it's a chance for Brisbane Strikers. Great save! Goal! And Harper scored! Unbelievable! Toller there comes in.
Chips the goalkeeper, and has he scored? Yes, he has.
Done lots of running. Well up. Now, Newcastle trying to get three, but it can't.
We feel that Blood Brothers is a very good piece of theatre, and we feel that because of its content and us, there's a lot of reference in the production. Lisa Kennard, who's playing Mrs. Johnston, which we actually have in 1963. And unfortunately, it looks as though we're going to be able to produce all our technicians from Newcastle as well, so it's in the... Although our basic focus is to try and pull as many...
second item was, and I'm thinking Newcastle Western. Is that the same John Davies that we basically
This is the most devastating thing that I've experienced in almost 20 years as a councillor. I'm very, very sad. Do you believe now that at this moment there is conflict between staff and councillors?
Absolutely.
So, there should be three people.
There will be.
I'd love to see it.
Well, at our facility at Eastern Creek, we do.
Damien Murray's got the open space, he's got the pace, he scores.